Wizard, at last you have come! Any longer and I may have perished under the weight of this disrespect. You see, my friend, I have been burgled. A priceless family heirloom was stolen by my most archest of nemesis, my evil twin brother, Roberto. He's wanted the item since we were cults. I tried to confront the fiend, but he secured himself behind a wooden skeleton lock. A powerful wood I thought only a legend, until now. I'm certain there's a way to unlock the bony barrier, but I'm too busy training new students in the combative arts to do the research myself. However, I did hear there's a new assistant in the library whose focus is in the skeleton locks and keys. Could I impose upon you to consult him? Tournament pedestal will let you join tournaments, but you must reach level 10 before you can use it. You can win special prizes by competing in tournaments. I will tell you more about them when you are ready. Use the tournament pedestal to see what tournaments are scheduled. To join a tournament, click the tournament name. It costs crowns to join a tournament. The cost is displayed as well as the match time and duration. You can join a tournament by yourself or with a group if you wish to compete with your friends as a team. You will be placed in a bracket and paired with wizards of a similar skill level. You will receive a notification when it is time to duel. Each tournament will have a set number of opponents to duel. You are not out of the tournament the first time you lose. Also, tournament duels last for a set amount of time. If you run out of time, I will determine the winner. When you compete in a tournament, you have a chance to win exclusive tournament prizes. Remember, you can track your rankings on the leaderboard pedestal under the tournament section. Good luck, wizard.
Ha 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 ha.